Hello there, fellow Teenlings of the Teenling Army. I'm the Gaming Teenling Oldstorm. Welcome back to Nightmare Reaper. Well, we're going to be going into the next two stages. I can't really give a whole lot in terms of, I guess, what to talk about because, well, it's pretty well just what you're seeing on the screen right now. And of course the dog wants to be a dick. Now in the sewers. And we're being attacked by goats! Oh, we go this way.
Thank you.
No, I hear the bells. Oh! Something that I'm not interested in. Ah, that kind of, that's assaulting my eyes! What we got? One move out. After learning about the family, it seems surprising to me that the patient didn't turn out worse. What do you mean? That's a grenade launcher. Oh, it's flame trap. I never liked that. Oh. I almost got all the loot. One other thing I thought to make method out of, think about it, is that if you want to do the method that I'm doing, so that you don't have to reload the weapons and like be able to fire off your weapons, keep in mind, you will have to do it for each and every new weapons in the weapon slots. That gun, but you want to use your AK instead, you have to actually do the method to make certain that you pretty much have a full clip at all times, or enough of a clip with said weapon, otherwise it won't work. Wrong button. Nope, I'm out. Not gonna meet us time. Ooh, the sky is a nice. Our parents were more akin to beasts than men, especially the mother. Okay. Let me check out, see what other skills I could get. Nope. I thought I'd go for the destructive achievement as well. If applicable. Minigun! That That's a fucking minigun. But unfortunately, things like that are not to last. The father was your typical prison freaker flyer, which was a blessing in a way, since he was mostly away from his daughter. Rudd's Billets. Well, at least there's an end to the sewers. Oh, that's right, I changed it. Thank you. So must you swap it. You are getting on my nerves. Like the mother, he was a heavy drug addict and essentially lived only to reach his next hit. Heck of a father. He was not looking out for his little girl. Okay, not to do with the reload thing, because I've been hearing that twice already. Oh goody, more sewers. I'm sure Sealer would be proud. Ah! Fuzz monkeys! They had a shotgun too! Oh, back in we go! Thank you. Yeah, it's getting late for recording this, so once I find the exit, I'm going straight for it. Of course, I need a key. Yeah, I'm kind of off my game here right now. So. Anyway, that's... I'm gonna take a short break from recording. I'm going to like cut it right here, and then I'll pick up the rest of it a little later, so... Bear with me, you know when I'm back. No, just bear with me for a few minutes. Be right back. Alright, feeling a little better there. I do apologize for a little bit of happened there before I cut out. Before I started the recording again, as you'll see. I'm feeling a little bit tired. Then again, it is rough, almost 8 o'clock at night here, so... Oh, so Granny's going to one of my uncle's weddings tomorrow. The overexcitement of that has kind of got me... Well, more like kind of the nervousness of her going and what kind of got me a little... overexcited. Oh! Hello, human! We have come to protect you! that's not Papyrus! That is not Papyrus! That's Skeletor! What the... Wait. Oh, that's why it's in the triad! Took me a little while to figure what that was. That's why it's in the triad. Nice reference. I see, so they can do my bidding. I'm not doing kind of weird something about Homer Simpson going into the internet. Oh, it's that thing again. There we go. I thought I picked it up. Oh, there's the key. And we're probably gonna do the entirety of this episode and then at least this last area here. And after that I'm not gonna be recording for a little bit. Fuck is that? Murder staff. Oh, I have definitely got to try this thing out. And the game crashed! The game crashed! Okay. Well, I'm going to say that this is the end of this, the end of the episode. I did not actually expect it to crash there, but, it did. Anyway, with that being said, next episode, I'm going to, well, hopefully finish up that area, and what does it mean? It's pretty much almost 8 o'clock where I am right now. Yeah, that's 8 minutes before 8, so I'm gonna pretty well say that. And we're gonna boot it up again here just for a sec. That's, I do apologize for the game crashing there. Can't be a true YouTuber unless you have complications such as this, so. Then again, I should have known that it was going to crash. I'm not cutting this out, by the way, considering it says the fact that I'm not all that great with my editing skills, and I don't want to have like a whole bunch of videos there and not remember which one's which. And so on and so forth, but get back in there. Same to you. And probably after recording, see if someone made a cheat engine for this. If they did, The only thing I would want in the T-Denson is just to do with ammo. Alright, Death Pillow, see live. How are you? Oh, okay. I would appreciate it if you didn't teleport in front of my face. Oh, they got stuff I need to do tomorrow. Let me get my stuff here. Knife and Weaver. There we go. Now there's a power up. That's well worth keeping. Hey, if someone actually made it where I basically can become Nightmare Weaver. I have pretty much Nightmare Weaver. Like infinite Nightmare Weaver. Oh, that would be amazing. Oh, this asshole again? There's a minigun. Here's to hoping it doesn't craft my game. Oh, and there's a legendary as well. Ah, I can't keep my minigun. Aw. Oh well. No, I'll keep the auto pistol. Oh, that was it. Well, aside from when we had to take a A little bit of a break from recording this episode and the class, so I managed to get this done. But again, I do apologize for both of those. Just a little out of it. There, as well as also Granny's going. I'm nervous about that. Granted, for the moment, you're going to be hearing... You're going to hear this after the fact, because... I'm going to be uploaded way past the point where I... Anyway, he was violent and cruel, not quite characterized as evil, but his own trauma left him less than a man. What trauma? I wonder. Alright, get that up. Buy 50 skills from the tree. Oop. So, the only thing I can pretty well say is that next episode is going to be me finishing up, well, the first set of levels. The first episode of the game. So until then, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you saw of this game, or if you have another game you want me to check on the channel, be sure to let me know down below. Until next time, stay 20% cool, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. And hopefully a little better as well. See, bye bye, my friends.